To seafood.
To seafood, and to a fully expensed meal on Raviga's tab. And to you, Ed Chen, who pulled the wool over Lori Bream's eyes and got us 200,000, sight unseen.
Well, she had some concerns about getting into business with you again, but I can pretty much talk that broad into anything.
Ha! Cheers to that.
You're coming like a Erlich.
What does that mean?
It's a little term of endearment we have around the house. A confident man. He sees me as a confident man, and he looks up to me.